Jesus Christ, Jesse. I am. Oh, I'm talented. Yeah. I'm broadcasting. Lock the door. All right. Yeah, game broadcast party chat. I'm pretty impressed with that. Right, just let me know whenever you're watching. Well, I am. Broadcasting, no viewers, cry. So you're on Twitch. Oh, no, go to Twitch. Go to Twitch. It says I have one viewer. Is it the fucking imposter? Let me get Twitch open so I can actually see chat. Or actually. I really don't wanna. Yeah, I'll get. I hate having the Twitch chat open on the side. It's literally like 10 letters. It is not that hard. Yeah, it me. I guess you could say it's acting cray. The party will not start until Jesse arrives. In the meantime, anybody joining has to look at this menu for the rest of their lives. The damn chips! What? What do you mean? No, I'm waiting for you. No, I can't. I'm playing you, dingus. That's not what I'm playing. I wish I was. But I'm going to be fair and not use cheats. Oh, it has my old characters. Nostalgia. Other OTHERWORLD 23. Oh, wow. Oh, man. I don't remember how to play this. This is bad. Let's go to the main menu. Yeah. I'm gonna fuck up this character. I'm gonna just do a new game. This is. Hi, Johan. Man, let me tell you, I had 80 viewers one day and I thought I was going to cry. Right, let's make a new character. Yeah, I hear you. Fearless warrior. That's how it normally works. Also, Johan, I don't get raided that much. Oh, wait, on Twitch? No, I didn't get raided. I just had 80 viewers watching me play a game that just came out that day, I think. I don't remember what it was. I was pretty scared. Oh my God. This looks like a baby. I like this one. That's what I'm doing the black guy. I know. Like blue eyes, white dragon. They don't have blue. Lord, no! Dingus. His name is Dingus. Alright. Yeah, start the game with this character.
In the age of ancients. The world was unformed, shrouded by
I fog. Love the smile, that just makes it so much better.
A land of grey crags, arch
He's
trees,
like, where the chicken
and
at?
Everlasting dragons.
Ooh.
But then there was fire. And with
watermelon
fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame.
Why are sequels called sequels? Because if they flew over the bay, they would be bagels. It's Nito! Gravelord Nito!
The Witch of Izalith. And her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight. And his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten.
I think that's, what is it? I want to say that's Manus, but everybody says no.
With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons.
Roar.
Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart. Stone skins. The witches weaved great fire unleashed a miasma of death and disease.
And that's pretty neato.
The scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more.
Hi, Emily.
Thus began the age of fire.
Oh, my friends
fire.
Are here. Look, 5 viewers. The whole squad's here. I don't
but
have any friends.
Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain.
No, not that Emily. This is the straight Emily. This is another Emily.
Even
who does not own an Xbox One.
There are only embers.
Yo, show my dingus. Where's my dingus light, character?
But only endless nights.
Lord Dingus.
And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Dark side.
Yeah, there's a gay Emily. You two are actually a lot like alike. It's really cool. Y'all need to meet each other. Y'all both are good at drawing and y'all like the dank memes. The memes. The memes. Yay! Finally! Show me my dingus character.
What up, dingus?
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead.
This game basically throws you
and
into
in
fights.
This land,
like, the tutorial, this is the tutorial, and the boss,
the undead
just,
are corralled
you're not,
and
it's like the creator wants you to just quit the game, it's just hard. You gotta get good.
Where they are locked
the
away,
other character is so OP, but
the end of the world.
You need to tone it down. Yo, show my dingus character.
This is your fate.
Yeah. And me. Oh, that rat's burnt. Oh, I'm crispy. Oh, shit. Me when... Can't tell if that's a shadow or me. Yes. Yeah, the parrying is really hard. Oh, I am beautiful. Look. Why my lips blue? Ooh, that's a smile I'll never forget. All right. Woo! Here we go. Right stick camera control. RB. Fuck you. Ass. I thought you said cruelty. I am the deprived. I am deprived of dank memes. Yo, I hear him. I hear the. Look. See him? Look at that fucker. He's gonna sit on me. Target. Oh, okay. Get your ass up! Oh my god, how do I run? Okay. Fucking, you are the hero the memes deserve. Yes. All right, guys. No, fuck. All right, that's fine. Rest that bonfire to recover HP. Bonfire lit. Yeah, I'm getting war flashbacks, guys. How do I run? No! What am I doing? Run. No. Panic music. Michael, I'm not taking this playthrough seriously. I want him to land on me, so I'm gonna run as fast as I fucking can.
Go! Jump on me, damn it!
Get your shield. Where? Shield? Ooh. What the fuck just happened? Right. Pillage. Alright. No. Alright. Look at this. No. Hold it. There we go. Alright. Teach me. What do you mean? Well, yeah, it's gonna take a while to get caught up.
Fuck you!
Why aren't you dying? Get good. Why isn't he dying? You missed. I'm right here. Hold on. Alright, read. Woo! These lips! Look at them. I am. Come on, fucking die, dude. He's almost dead. I've almost got him. Oh, thank God. Give me your shit.
Yeah.
Okay. He just booped your nose with the arrow. Yeah. Pretty much. It's Oscar! No, Xbox, stop listening. I didn't say turn off. No. No. Why? Stop listening. Alright. It's gonna do the thing. I remember. My friend.
Oh, you. You're no Hollow, hmm? Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
I think I look pretty dead. Yeah, I'll listen.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart.
Aww.
Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death.
I got a master key, didn't I? Or did I pick
so go now. And thank you.
My ding-a-ling. Holy shit, I'm still getting notifications on here. Love people. They're like, oh, this game looks easy. Why can't you jump? No, unfortunately, I do not. I am too... Ow. What? Somebody died. Fucking roll. Do I not have a better sword? Oh, I'm so gonna die. Hold on. Where's it? Oh, please. Unlock the door first. No, 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 no! I see you. Ow. Whoa, that was close. Basically like trimming my chest hair. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. Ow. What was that sound? That was like an orgasmic. Yeah. Hit me that way. Rip, bitch. I got places to go. Close the door. Can't close it, can I? Oh my god. You're not making this easier for me. Oh, here we go. Now you know the struggle. Cause I got a shitty sword. Fuck it, you know what? I'm gonna just... Let's go, let's go, let's go. Pretty sure there's another weapon over here. And a lot of zombies. Oh my god. Oh, yeah! Wrong way. That's how I like to end it. What do you mean? I want to make sure it isn't lagging for me. Let me see. Hmm. These guys are really hard to kill. I think I just need a... I don't... Oh, fucking shit, dude. Alright, see ya, Emily. Take care. Yo, is this... It's locked by some contraption. I need another weapon. What were you gonna do, you little silly? You silly. Oh. Ow! That's right, you fall, fucker. Excuse me, what's over here? I thought I had a master key. I was wrong. Oh, I'm gonna die. That's what I get for picking the deprived. Oh, holy shit, dude. Let's go. Walk. Annihilation. class. I picked a deprived. He's just like naked and shit. Just eat more of your loud chips. Yes, yes. Oh. I've never heard that before. Go with my level 104. 89 hours spent on this game. Holy shit. Yeah, you did send me the speedrunner's code, Johan. I haven't got around to it. Remember if this is New Game Plus 1 or New Game Plus 2. I need to go practice. The Undead Burg, we go! Jesus. Is that dude there? Oh man. How do you jump again? There we go. Ah, shit. How am I gonna get over there? He drops stuff. I want to see what it is. Or not. It's gone. It's gone. Yeah, it's gone. There's a chest around here. Oh man, this is scary.
Oh, hello. Well, you certainly are keeping at it. Myself, I'm fine. Let's get started straight away.
Whoa. Broke.
Have you heard of Big Hat Logan? Master Logan is a great sorcerer and my teacher. Both of us came to this land as undead. But one day, he departed, leaving only a note. I suppose he wished to keep me out of harm's way. But where does that leave me? I have dedicated myself to sorcery. But Master Logan could find no use for me. Mm. Goodbye, then. Do stay safe.
A chest over here. Stored all my goodies. That worm thing always terrified me. What the hell? I thought there was a chest where I could put my stuff. Dripping. Long way down. His teeth creep me out. Oh. Why do I have two Mask of Father?
Hello! Thank you! Very good!
What is that voice even?
Very good.
Is that what I got? Soul of Proud Knight? Hmm. Soul of Manus? What the hell did I do with that? Didn't I use this?
Thank you.
supposed to do? Can I still travel between bonfires, or is that not a... Oh, I can. Yeah. I think I have to go to Anne Orlando. Guess what? I'm gonna fuck things up. Hello.
So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted.
I can reinforce Estus Musk. Aww. Jingle, jingle, jangle. By the way, I thought this was supposed to... There we go. Boy. Fucking asshole. What is he doing? do this. The momentum. Fuck your ankle. Holy shit. I guess I took care of them. No Small and Ornstein? Where am I supposed to go? Not just heal. Are you kidding? All right. Okay, I'm alive. What are you doing? Fucking fail. Oh, there goes two humanities. Yeah, it's like, what do I got to lose, right? Well, that's a waste. Phantoms from other worlds. Oops. Enemy ahead. Large. Whoa. Have I not gone through here? Doesn't look like it. Alright, there we go. Very good. You must have been the only one lagging because nobody else complained about it. That's a shame. That's the downside of having a Mr. Potato Head modem. Could I just like... Alright. Would it have been able to... Why, look, I could have done that! Look, you just learn all kinds of stuff playing this game. Alright, where do I go now? Oh wait, there's that thing down there. I lost 2 humanities because I'm a dingus. I'm pretty heartbroken about that. They're not that easy to come along by. How did this person die? They just took arrows? What? Stood there and took it like a champ, huh? Seriously, I'm considering taking a week off just to play the third Dark Souls. You know how my mom plays Call of... Yeah, you know how my mom plays Call of Duty, right? Well, I think up until from Modern Warfare 2 all the way up until Black Ops, she would stay home for the week to play it. On the week it released. Yeah, because it was like a family thing. We all got the current Call of Duty, and that kind of faded in time. But she'd play. What? No, I've never done that. I've never done that before. Her and my dad would. That sounds like something to Mark. I think he's done that before with Destiny. So So did you hear yourself on the broadcast? Did that actually work? So in reality, people are just listening to me talk to myself. Pretty normal. Can make that. Nope. No, I can't make that. That's possible. The fuck? I just hear little pitter patters. I didn't even try. Good luck. Scary seeing the ghosts of other people. Did I kill the Hellkite? Guess I did. Or either that or yeah. What's up, bitches? Take care of those two guys. Nothing in here?
MLG no scope!
Oh, I forget I have to actually claim it. The fuck was that? Oh, I never killed him. Oh boy. Let's make this fun. Yeah. It isn't even that much. Just being a dingus. dragon. Perfect. The last place I want to be. That's not a boss. Wait. Guys, move. Holy shit. That was easy. Oh wait, a blood stain. How did you die, you poor thing? Guess I don't get to find out how they died. Ripperoni. Weakness rear. For the armored tusk. Holy shit. Alright, this is where I want to be right now. Alright. Gotta... I thought he's supposed to... Swerve in, no? Alright, let's go. My objective is to kill the Hellkite Dragon. Where's the dragon? There's supposed to be a dragon. Fucking shit! It's been way too long since I've played this. Yay! This is where I want to be. Problematic. Excuse me? Holy shit, the camera. I could have sworn he comes down. Yeah, at least like, nope. Fuck you too. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. I wanna cut off his fucking tail. Poor soul. I did that the first time. That wasn't very productive. Alright, bitch. Come on down and fight me. Fight me like a dragon. Down and fight me. Being a little bitch. I'm just sworn he comes down at some point. What was I doing last time? Oh!
Fuck you too, bitch!
Well, I'm just an unlucky cookie, aren't I? Dark Souls 3 video. Oh, I fucked up. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. Let's get all these people dead first. Yep. Stimulus. Champions. We are the champions. Oh, I'm reading it wrong. Start from the top. 70. Oh, that's not bad. 95. I'm all the way back up here.
Excuse me.
I'm too wimpy. Alright. Oh fuck. There. My goodies.
My goodies. Gross.
Come on, dragon. Come the fuck down. Come down. Hotline Bling, yeah! Oh, fuck, that was hard. Oh, man. No mamas. Oh, God, I'm getting hungry. What time is it? It's 5:19. Gotta take my grandmother to church soon. Praise the Lord. Come on. You motherfucker.
Overhead fire.
No mamas. Be wary of tight spot. Rip. Gotta carefully plan this. Get your ass down here. Whoop, whoop. This bitch crazy. Cheating. How I died. I went up there. Boop. Come on. Out of here. Did I miss playing this game? I love dying every 5 minutes. It's my favorite thing ever. How did I beat this game in the first place? It's called being a little bitch, Jesse. Learn the difference before you start talking. This game. How did I beat it? How did I beat this game? I killed every boss in this game the first time. Now I can't even... Fuck you. Just fuck you. Oh, I'm fucked. How did I live? Just wanted to experiment. Last try. I'm gonna try to fight this dragon one more time. Then I'm gonna take a nap because I am so damn tired. Alright. It's all or nothing. As soon as he gets down. Too long since I've played this. Dark Souls 3 is gonna be a disaster. Did I kill the Taurus thing? Pretty sure I did. Damn dragon. I am. And I'm on my main account, my main profile. That's a level 108 and I'm still stuck. It's too much for me. I'm gonna have a damn aneurysm. An aneurysm. Get the fuck out of here.